All right, everybody, welcome back for another episode of the Neighborhood Sportster. I now have the casing off of the generator, and I'm going to go ahead and be taking the individual pieces here, except for the, I guess that would be a regulator for the generator. I'm not going to take the casing on that and scrub it down. The chrome on it is just absolutely flaking off. That's definitely going to need to be redone. I don't know if I'm going to get it re-chromed or just get a home powder coating kit and redo it that way, but we'll see. That'll be a later decision when I have the money for that, but for now, I'll be scrubbing down the little ring piece that it's attached to, see how good I can get that cleaned up, as well as the other two pieces of the casing for this whole setup.
fucking great.
Be right back. I keep forgetting to bring Grandpa out here when I'm doing this stuff. Cool. There we go. Grandpa likes to wash this stuff. Thank you. Not perfect. Definitely looks a lot better. Pretty much just the stuff left on here for the most part. Man, it looks great on the outside in my opinion. I just gotta deal with this.